Oh my god, down smash is... it's like a separate game from the game. The inner game of down smash. Clip of the fucking year right there. But we missed it.
What did we?
Yeah, we did. Come here, baby. I've got you, sir. Don't worry, no matter what happens, I will never let go of you. I will embrace you. That was supposed to be a jab, but we'll take it. Roll?
You need to think ahead, sir. Ah, yes, baby! Oh!
That's right, man. That's right. The Zedy? Rare footage of the Zedy on stream? Back, sir. Oh my god. I thought he was gonna do it again. Let's finish this rightly. He's gonna get launched right to the Shadow Realm with a Warlock Punch. Ah, help me, I'm shielding. Can't do anything. Play along for the views, dude! Oh! No, I missed the fucking button! Are you kidding me?
Before there was Armada, Wife, or Sastifer, there was Mike G, the Holy Deadly Alliance legend
shit.
Who's now known as the Godfather of Peach. Back in the pre-MLG days of
some
Melee,
of these names, oh my god, he doesn't know, I grew up with these names.
Sheesh! The tournament infrastructure, what's up, Max? Mike G and his crew used to travel up and down the East Coast. By attending several
Damn,
events and enjoying as much success as
you remember that, Peter? You know about Mike G.
He gave Peach a foundation for future
Sheesh.
Success.
I have to diarrhea play. Because
sometimes
I drink
going
too
by
much.
Takagi, K was
but
a
I will be with you guys in chat. That's it. What else can I do?
Sheesh.
I'm bad. Holy shit. Christ. Christ.
I don't...
He's flabbergasted.
I don't know. What do I respond to this? Ratio? I don't even know. It's just weird.
He's so hurt.
We're not done yet.
What's up, Ham? How you doing, man? Delta Soul. Thanks, boys.
Let's kick some tail.
for a bunch of reasons. Do you think national and major should be switched? No. I think that's a pretty silly criteria, if I'm being completely honest. Playing is probably harder than playing for $40. I'll give you.
And guess what? Only player to win majors in 3 different decades. 3. Taking 3 characters to the top. 3. The youngest and oldest player to win a super major. That's me.
Weird. Almost no bad losses out of the top 10 for a 10-year period. Really impressive. Really, really impressive. The top 3 results. No, he's not top 3 right now, Jason. I still don't think he's above me. I know I'm biased. I don't think he's above me. He also got 5th at Smash World Tour, Jason. He also got 5th at Smash World Tour and lost to me there as well.
Let's put a video in the background.
I guess I should be thankful.
Thank you. Hell of a one bomb Monday, seriously.
Let's kick some tail.
Chris Rosh, that happens. What? Oh shit. 10 subs right now. You guys wanna get stupid? We'll get lit.
Where do we start with Plup? Is it his Samus, which Fuck. Moves at the speed of light?
Aggressively. So pissed. I just do not do anything dumb. But I do think, like, on stream, I do get to practice a lot of things. I put myself in a lot of situations. So I think, like, I still get good practice because I'm just, like, exploring shit. But, like, the day of a tournament, I play so different. Trade? Oh, I'm fucking cool. Genial.com. Am I playing Halo tonight? Trying to play? Eyes? Sub goal? Just be on Steam.
Yeah!
The Bronx, baby!
Yes!
Oh no.
Yeah!
He's such a clown. EE! EE! Do you check fantasy football?
We'll play against Fox.
Yeah, honestly. Oh. Honestly, the reason why.
Okay, anyway. So I'm gonna take over. I'm gonna be doing Eternal Return. I'm probably gonna do it with Dark Genix, and I might try to figure out if I could play with Plup too, because I know he plays that game. So I might try to figure if there's like a thing we can do with that. And then.
Hi. About HungryBox? What'd you say? Gimme! Missed 2 months of competing because of COVID, I see this shit. Literally, if you swap our names out of our rankings, we're stop being a fucking competent. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, la la la. Bogey gets so mad at you. Like, oh, shit. Stop being a fucking clown. Except you're not as good as you were.
Gotcha.
Ouch. And he tagged him. Good God.
Sheesh.
Cody
Who said most aggressive Marv?
A scene without him at all is somehow equally valid and unthinkable.
That's the most aggressive Marv right there.
Taken a step back from competing within the last 2 years while still remaining active as a content creator.
Holy shit. Oh, Cody, no! No!
So what's your typical option against overshoot?
Oh, Zane does this. I just fucking go in, and then we use it, cross each other up. I'm more aggressive, and try to overshoot. Like, all this crazy cross-up shit happens, right?
Yeah.
With Zane, he's a campy little bitch, and he just does, oh, wait, damn! George, you're upstairs, like, he's really good at that.
Damn!
I'm better with, like, the aggression. He's a
fucking dude. Double retired. If that happens again, this Martha will be retired. Jesus Christ.
And the winner of... Yeah, make sure I'm in a spook fire. The winner of the hat is going to be... Cruel020 with the puffy goldfish. You have 45 seconds to answer, otherwise I'm rerolling. B-Lem, you want a t-shirt. Cruel, good stuff. You win the signed hat. Alright, read this book. We're gonna raid you.
That point. Right? Like, you had Vans, you had Egum, you had really good players. And he did really well. Like, I think inarguably the best of that era. Like, of the players that shined in that era, he was the best of that era. But it ended there. He didn't keep going. And that's for personal reasons, right? I think he's still in prison.
Kronos
Death Splitter.
Pop Splitter. Oh my god. Why did I agree to commentate, Cole? We're getting Pops versus a Donkey Kong right now, okay?
We could just not talk about the match. That's always a good shit.
This? I don't even want to see it on my screen.
Here's something not about the match. I started watching, as I've already seen it twice, but me and Jarrett started watching regular show. That's fun.
Yeah, me and Nick just finished regular show recently, actually.
Great. Jarrett was hooked ago. Because the first moment of the episode is 2 minutes in, Rigby just goes, ah!
Yeah! We did it! We did it! Holy moly. Whoops. I fucked it. That was cool. That was cool.
Somewhere else too. And Summit. I don't think it's that crazy.
Well, it's got sad.
Mango says money match him?
Yes! Don't be a bitch!
Leave between me and him. I was trying to make rankings.
Come on!
I don't know what to say.
He's a pussy!
Sheesh!
Did you guys know Cody...
We're not done yet.
...drives? It has a girlfriend? Blew my mind. I was losing it.
Oh Lord.
Manages with very quick laser into shines. At lower
percentage. Oh, the forward tilt to send off. Doesn't manage to get anything because he crouch cancel that down here. He goes out far for the shine and he finds it.
That was looking quite scary for Pipsqueak, honestly. I really thought he was not going to get that shine because Skinzer was so far out of the stage. But, oh, what the hell was that shield poke?
Did you see that smash there as well from Pipsqueak to get back on the platform from the.
Damn, my peach is fucking saucy. All right, pray for me, another run killer. Yoshi. See what happens.
I'm a dick, and I still always wish that she would just fall.
Anyone remember when the
because it would have been so funny.
Go-to phrase about the perfect Marth was that they would have.
Obviously, no, I don't want her to get hurt or anything. I'm just saying, if she fell, it's a little funny. That's all.
TP's neutral and Mewtwo King's punish. Newsflash: it was actually Zane, and he's.
What is this close?
Yeah, I agree with Leffen's placement here. I agree with Leffen's placement here. Chat, press 1 if you're okay with me quickly before we get into this, going downstairs because I got food here. My brother got into a motorcycle accident, or like a bike accident, and I need to give him his food so that he can actually eat because he's laying down. If you don't press 1, you're a piece of shit. I will be right back. He's fine. He just got massive road rash. Yeah, he's fine. He just got massive road rash.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
Oh, is that it? That is it. I'd be so fucking mad if I was Armada. I'd have been so mad. Oh, man.
In the summer of 2002, Mewtwo...